everybody. This is Praxis. I'm up on the top level here, and what I'm working on today is trying to get all of the posts done on either end of this large space up here so that I can get the wall boards up. You can see off to right over here, I've got all the posts on that wall, and that's allowed me to start putting the sheathing boards up over there because the sheathing boards nail into each of these posts. I've stopped right below where there's going to be some windows. I'm going to finish up a little bit more around there, but first I wanted to get all the posts over on this side done. I've got two more to do over there, and then I can start doing the boarding over there. Josh is downstairs, and he is putting 16D nails into all of these floor joists. We did all the nailing from one side, but now that we have it up, we want to just squeeze all the boards back together because they've kind of loosened up from being jostled around. And he is putting the 16D nails in to do that. I'm just realizing right now that I could actually be standing up. I'm so used to being up here and having to hunch over because we've got all of these support braces that are holding the ceiling joists together. The reason for that is that there's a natural tendency for them to want to slump out and push out against the walls there, and they're going to have that, going forward even after the house is done, but before the house is completed, there's going to be walls in a lot of these areas, and the walls are going to act to kind of hold everything together. But until we have walls, we're leaving these things up, and they're kind of awkward. It's hard working around here. I can just walk down here, you can sort of get a sense of it. Every time we're walking around to grab stuff, it's like hunchback the whole way. We also have these braces that are keeping the structure rigid in that way. So the last 2 days, I've just been working up here, and it's just kind of grueling, especially when you're carrying lumber and you have to be hitched over like this. So, it's going to be like that up here for a while until we get the walls together. And putting the walls up isn't an immediate priority. Really, what we want to do is we'll get these end walls up and then do the ceiling. And then after that, we're going to be able to start getting serious about getting the roof and getting it watertight in here. But for the time being, it's just going to be like Hunchback of Notre Dame up here whenever we want to walk around. But at least we are almost to having the roof on. That's it. Thanks for watching.